The head of the Therapeutic Goods Administration is calling for calm following the deaths of two people in our state who received the COVID vaccine. The TGA says there is no suggestion at this stage the jab was to blame.
The funeral notice for Tamworth man Darren Misson, it reads he passed away suddenly on the 21st of April. 8 days after he was administered the AstraZeneca jab.
You say fit and healthy, you know, in such good nick, and then bang, he's gone.
Close friend Mark Craig was speaking on behalf of Darren's family.
They're pretty, you know, pretty upset about it all. Same thing, got no answers.
What they do know is the local airport worker suffered a blood clot to the heart.
There might be something else, but, you know, there's a lot of things that line up.
A 71-year-old Sydney man has also died after getting the AstraZeneca vaccine. It's understood he had several underlying health conditions.
The TGA confirmed this afternoon that both men had suffered clotting, but stressed the current evidence gives no suggestion the vaccinations are in any way linked to their deaths.
Aware of public concern, the TGA boss called for caution.
50 Australians a day report to hospitals or their doctors with serious blood clots.
And as investigations continue, hotel quarantine is feeling the strain from a spike in COVID cases. There have been 15 fresh infections in the past 24 hours. 10 are from India and 44 cases in the past 4 days. The Victorian government says it's found the ideal place for return travellers, an animal quarantine centre on the city's outskirts. It's offered $15 million to plan the 500-bed facility. It's up to Canberra to build it.
We'll get it ready for construction, but we need the Commonwealth to pay for the construction.
And they will have to win over the neighbours as well.
This is killing people so bad, as what everyone says, and so contagious. Why would you risk putting it in the middle of suburbia?
Damien Ryan, Nine News.